Oh shoot. Oh god! Oops! Oh Jesus! Oh god! I meant to pick it up. Oh no. Well, hi everybody. Welcome to BRE Start, and we are your hosts, the BRE. And that's right, we all wearing our merch. We all looking good. Look at that cup, look at that mug, look at this pillow, look at that pillow. You see this? Right now, shop.com.
So much.
You can get your BRE.
Get on the bandwagon merch. Now. We're about to be running things.
It's right. Right, so you just need to jump on board now. So go peruse the shop. But in the meantime, in the latest episode of BRE Start, we're gonna change it up a little bit. We're gonna-
Uh-oh, there went Charlie.
Charlie got
She was the last one. She was
we'll
the last one.
We'll get it.
I'll get back.
We're all
yeah,
it's all
good.
We'll get back.
That's about the right timing,
though. This
is
already a mess.
No, that makes sense because it took her about that much longer to get in. Yeah. So hurry up, get in. Let's start the game.
Don't worry about it. We're going to get there. But
yeah,
Let's tell them about the game, because what we're doing is we're going to go back and revisit one of our favorite horror games that is still actually an early access game, but we wanted to check it out again. And the name of this game is In Silence.
In Silence.
So Shayna, would you like to explain maybe the
So we learned the hard way. So first of all, the whole premise of the game is the four of us are trying to get away from a monster at night at a campground. We need to find parts to fix the car or clues to open the armory to fight the monster called the Rake.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so the map is always randomly generated, so there's no memorizing it. It's easy to get lost. Also, noise of any kind is how the monster sees. So we learned the hard way to use push to talk because the noise is so sensitive that we couldn't, it would pick up our breathing.
Mm-hmm.
And so, and then the dog one time sabotaged us.
Oh my god.
My barking and giving out.
That's an issue.
And right. So,
we have to talk like this to each other.
Yes. Basically. And even that will attract noise. Now there's things you can do to like distract, you can turn on the TVs and stuff to distract the Rake. You guys will see, but the whole premise is we're trying to escape or kill
in
the Rake.
Silence.
Or
and you have
monster.
To be quiet. And we're doing push to talk for you guys because it'd be a pretty boring video if all of us were like the whole video. So you should be able to still hear our fearful whisperings to ourselves while still
right.
talking to each other.
Right. So, and today, the way we're playing it today is four player, we're working together. Now there are other game modes which we can explore in later episodes, but for today, it's gonna be just the BRE trying to work together to escape this evil blind Rake monster, which doesn't sound very bad, but when you see the monster, you'll understand why it's still bad even though he's blind.
Okay. You do great on teamwork anyway, so we'll be all right.
Yeah, we're gonna be fine. Okay, so we're gonna get in the game now. Everyone ready up? Zoom is muted.
Survivor.
Okay. Ooh, ooh. I'm good with a gun. I got an extra shot.
Hello?
I have toe walking, whatever that means, and a high capacity battery.
That's good. Well, then leave.
Hello?
Charlie, can you hear us?
Oh, hello,
Charlie. Oh, hello.
Okay, I think it's... Jesus!
We were talking way too loud.
Should not be walking in the grass. Okay, I'm gonna check in this house for some stuff. I'm scared. Okay.
I'm going to this light. Ugh. We were getting a little too liberal with our speaking.
I just hope that they're finding car parts. That's all. I've got camouflage. I'm good. I just need to... What is that? Who is that? Hey. Hey, guys.
Shh.
Get up. What are you doing?
Stop talking to me.
I have camouflage.
I'm just running to a wall and getting away from them.
Zeus!
Oh my god. Oh, I need to save it.
Jess, I got a car key.
Oh my god, awesome.
I thought it was puppy for a sec. Okay.
Let's see, let's get this battery. You got a battery too?
So there's a gate. See, I had to remember because the map is different every time. We've already wasted 3 minutes.
Down. Did you go downstairs?
No, I haven't been downstairs yet.
Watch the teddy. Watch the teddy bear. Did you say you have a car battery? I got a car battery. I'm gonna take it back. Oh!
Sorry.
It's fine.
We need to get back.
Oh my god. Shh. Okay. Okay.
Run away.
So it's good to be the rake, so the rake can see in the light sometimes, which I didn't know that.
I'm scared I'm gonna suddenly just walk into this guy. Oh, okay, now we can run around and do stuff. All right, all right, all right, all right. Okay. I've already lost with- Why? I thought I could do that. I could just run around. Or maybe we could just walk. Maybe we're not actually allowed to run. Oh, no. Oh, I hate this.
Okay, there's a battery, but she said she has a car battery. So I'm not gonna grab that.
Oh, he needs a key. Jess has a battery. You have the fuel.
All right, let's try upstairs. Let's be really quiet. Oh my gosh, we only have 12 minutes left. Nothing. There is nothing showing up for me. Guys, if I had a heart rate monitor right now, these games just scare me. I don't know why I'd do that. Oh my god.
A key and fuel.
Someone.
Hey.
What?
What do you have?
I just put two tires on the car. And Steph has a fuel tank and Jess has a battery, so I think all we need is a key.
Okay, a key. Okay.
No. No. Why? Oh God. Why can't I just find a key? Come on, man. Just a key. Gotta find Jess. I don't know where the rest of them went. Fireworks. Definitely her. Okay, wait. I'm gonna run away from the car and just yell at Jess.
Okay.
Okay, hang on. Fix the car! Let's go! Could you guys hear that?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, maybe.
Guys, I'm here.
Yes!
Awesome. Let's go. We fixed the car.
Yes!
Just in camouflage.
Yes. Yeah. In the car.
We did it!
Holy smokes!
See you later, loser!
That's never happened before.
That's, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that was stressful.
Yeah.
So here's the thing, the armory has those codes, but you gotta find those codes on the map somewhere, and they can be in the houses. They're like on pieces of paper.
I remember I had them. They're like carved into the walls sometimes.
They
spawn. I remember I had like at one point I looked up like all the places where the code could be. The barn is like a big thing.
Right. Right. Yeah, we need to, so if we're going to do that, we have to figure out how to solve that thing, because you don't want to unlock that thing, or you don't want to try to unlock that armory without knowing the code, because it goes
Yeah.
Damn. It
brings the monster straight to you. But
I mean, we could do it for a distraction.
Yeah, I've thought about doing that before, like do it and then run.
Did you set off those fireworks?
Yeah.
Well, how did you get there so fast?
Were you able to hear Shayna when she yelled for you?
Barely. I heard barely something about the car fixed. And I was like,
yeah, I was like, we were all waiting by the car and we were waiting for you. And I was like, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run away from the car and just scream.
It worked.
Amazing.
Did anybody see how much time we had left?
It's like
eight minutes.
So we could, like, I upped it to 20. I'm gonna leave it on 20 because I feel like we need practice.
Mm-hmm.
So do you guys want to play one more and see how we do? Try to find it, maybe?
Yeah.
But we need the armory codes, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, we gotta try to find those codes. And then I say we spend the whole 20 minutes just trying to find the codes and fight. Get the gun. If one of us has the shooting special, they can have the gun.
Cool. You know,
and we'll just see. We'll just see how that goes.
The monster almost caught us after stepping on that bear. My bad.
I was like, I know. That was so ridiculous when we were in that basement and you came sneaking around the corner and I was just like, he all the way downstairs. I don't know how he didn't see us. I don't know how I did. It had to be because do you guys like my camouflage, my bush outfit?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Do I have the gun perk? Let's see.
Sapphire lens and sergeant.
All my specials suck. I'm sorry. I'm useless.
Me too.
I deal double damage with the rifle.
I can just tiptoe. That's it. She's really good at tiptoeing.
I have quick hands. Okay, let's first find the armory. Or no,
yep,
the barn.
Should we move together?
I say same as always, split up, try to find what we can. The armory is usually not far from the car, so just look for the big steel thing.
Okay. Godspeed, everyone.
There's the sign.
Camouflage.
I'm getting away from them because I'm scared.
Wait, I'm putting on this camouflage.
I see him creeping over there.
Yes! Okay.
Nothing. I gotta find that barn. It's probably gonna have those codes.
Heard someone in the house just set something off. They have like booby traps and stuff in the house. There's a tire. Oh, we're not looking for that stuff. We're looking for armory codes.
Hey, who's that walking bush?
Hey, you leave me alone.
The barn is over here.
No, I'm going that way. Wait, this way, right?
No, it's this way. The sign is pointing this way. The way I'm walking right now.
I can't see.
Maybe my tiptoe walking is saving me right now.
That's not the way. That's not a barn.
Okay, it's like on pieces of paper, on posts.
Wait, is that it? No, that's not it.
Oh, see, you guys, the dog.
Free him. You're free, buddy. Go on. That's right. You better not. I swear to God, if that dog gets hurt, I'm never playing again. Here we go. God, the scarecrows are scary.
Where is the monster? The rat thing.
Should I turn this on and make a run for it? How about this? Set the trap.
Where to go, where to go? Let's go this way. Is that a house over there? Yes, it is. Let's see what's inside it. Yeah, let's put it like there.
Fireworks.
Okay, so she's chicken that one. I'm going to, I'm gonna leave and let her do that. There's no point.
Jesus. Nothing. Water tower.
Hello.
I don't know where the barn is.
Okay. I found a tire and fuel, but nothing else.
No, we're trying to find the code.
Well, Steph is in this house, so I'm going to keep looking for the barn.
Key and a battery, y'all. We got 10 minutes, y'all. You're not doing good. I don't think they found a single thing.
Cards.
It's so weird because the buildings are different every single time. They're arranged slightly different. And so it gets very confusing.
Shayna. What? Where would the guards be?
I remember sometimes. They're not in here.
thought I had tiptoe ability. Shoot.
Our battery. Oh, Jesus. Fuel. I need the key. Probably in a drawer. I've given up. I'm too scared to get the armory code. I looked. I couldn't find it. Oh my God, no. Horrifying. Well, now what? They're not in the barn. I searched the barn like everywhere. All we need is a key and we can get out.
Okay. Which way is the car?
It's not far. This is horrifying. It's not in the barn.
Just trying the codes. Oh shoot. Oh God, oops. Oh Jesus, oh God. I meant to pick it up. Oh no.
We're gonna lose.
Get the fuck out of here.
Do you have a key?
No, I don't. I just checked the house, but nothing.
Same. Oh my God. I don't know. I can't even find the car now.
Was this the house you checked?
Yeah, number 3.
Jesus. Okay.
gosh. All right.
I found a key. Guys. Take the key. You serious, bro? You serious? I found a key.
We got time. We got time. I just gotta find a key and we can get back to the car. I know we can.
Shoot. All right. I found a key.
I don't even know. I don't care. I don't care. I remember, follow the fence on the left, right? Oh, but no one else is gonna be there. Keep following. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I have the key. Please. Come on, run faster! Are you serious? Are you serious? Come on, this sucks. Oh, not gonna make it. No! God!
No!
Guys, I found Damn. The key and I was sprinting
no!
towards the car. And I was hoping you guys were there. I was like,
The code thing is hard.
Yeah.
I feel like we checked every, I feel like I hit every building. There wasn't one building that I didn't go through.
And I know, like, I remember from before, like, researching that it's written on, like, the posts and stuff in the house.
There's, like, papers and there's, like, scribbled. It'll be scribbled, like, it'll have the symbol and then a number. And that's how you know how to sync them up. But I couldn't find anything. I mean, I'm sure they're just spawn points that we don't know, but...
Yeah.
We almost still drove away. I thought we were going to find the key. I really did.
We did. I just ran out of time because I was running towards the car.
Did you have the key?
Like, I did.
Damn.
But I just didn't make it to the car. I didn't know if you guys were there or not. Yeah.
You should have.
Wait, does it still count as a victory if one person just drives off?
It does. Yeah, it does.
Damn. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. All right, guys, what are we doing? How do we feel?
Let's do one more and try to just kick its ass.
Yep.
And
with the
we'll
codes?
Do
I thought
either,
that's what we were
either,
doing.
No, we'll do either. We'll do for both now. Code, because I wasn't looking for parts at all.
Yeah.
I wasn't either.
I mean, I wasn't either, but I still found them and brought them back as I was
Me
still
too.
Yeah, but I didn't. I just left them when I found them. So let's do one where we do both. And if we find codes, we can...
If we happen to find codes, then we'll use them.
Every time you run into someone,
see what they've got.
Give an Iggy on what they have for codes and parts.
Right. Okay. We will do it. All right.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Good luck.
All right.
Toe walking again?
Well, I have fast feet and I'm an escaper.
I have a stupid scarecrow. And I run faster when I escape the monster.
Just drop the scarecrow near the car so that if it tries to eat us while repairing, we'll be fine. We were too focused on trying to unlock the codes, but this time we're definitely gonna get it. I got a wheel.
Yikes.
This game is so stressful. And like, you work together, but you can't really work together. I mean, you can't, like, you can barely communicate. It's terrifying to even communicate because it can hear you. So it's like every time you speak and talk and even just say like what each other has, it's
like so dangerous.
At least I rescued the dog in the first one. I think that's the best scenario, you know?
Okay. No.
Is there a trap? Oh God, no! Why does that have to be so loud? Am I invisible?
Teddy bear, watch out.
He's in here. He's in the house. Be careful.
Yeah, he just ran up.
Yeah. Yeah.
I found one. Two is square. Two is square. Two is square. Oh, shoot!
Okay, you've got fuel?
Yep.
Sweet.
Two is square.
Now, he can't hear us when we're running through the rain, which is really nice. It allows you to just sprint and not have to worry.
I told you guys it's usually in the barn.
Yes, okay, cool. Where am I? Okay, let's get back.
I think that's a person's light.
Oh!
Okay, I'm going to the car.
Okay.
Me too. I can't find the car.
Y'all going back to the car?
You are?
I can't find the car.
It's over here. Follow me, I'm the guy.
Okay.
Just need one more tire.
So the armory is usually along the edges, I want to say.
Did anyone check the barn for a tire?
Here, I found it.
Plenty of time. Go around and find my way to the car at least.
Should I go call for her? We have everything.
We gotta have the key. We gotta have a key.
I got the key. I got the key.
Oh, I think
Steph's got it.
Okay.
You have everything.
Yep, then I think you can. Yep. Shayna! We got the car fixed! I'm getting in the car!
Don't leave her. Don't leave her yet. I think she knows that I yelled for her.
Oh, here's the armory.
We gotta just sit here for 12 minutes.
She's probably looking for the codes.
She is. Yeah. She definitely is.
Wants to find him.
She's got time.
I found it! I found it! Come on, you! Let's go! No! I freaked out!
Oh my god.
Finn is dead. We gotta get out of here. Let's get back to the car. We gotta get back to the car. Take us back to the car. Charlie, come with us.
Okay. I got a gun.
She's got the gun.
Yep. Let's try to get back to the car and Charlie can shoot it.
Okay.
If he tries to get us.
Which way?
Okay.
This straight down this path, right?
Follow Steph. I think she's got the guide.
Yep, this way. This way.
To the left. To the left.
Wait, what? I lost you guys already.
Where's Charlie?
Over here, Charlie. Charlie.
Okay.
We're moving together.
I kind of want to kill him.
Yeah, we got time, so I think
we can. Let's get to the car and bait him.
Yes.
But let's get guns. Let's all get guns.
Can we all get inside and get a gun?
I think so. Where is it? The light's not flashing.
I know. We got time. This is it. Right here.
I've only got one shot, 5 shots.
Hi, Shayna.
We all got guns. Let's do this.
Let's get back to the car and bait him.
Hey, Shayna, she's a rat. Shayna, show us to the monster.
We could just scream for him.
That's true. But let's get back to the car. Let's get back to the car, Charlie. Shy. If we have to bail and jump in the car, we can.
One of us dies, at least we win.
I think we'll be able to flashbang it enough times. I at least have a couple more charges.
Okay, we're at the car.
Ready to call for him and kill him?
Ready. Let's do this, BRE.
Hey, monster, come get us!
Hey, bro, let's go!
Let's go!
Come get us!
Here.
Yoo-hoo!
Miss the
Let's monster!
Go! Are you?
Monster! Mr. Monster!
Yeah,
maybe we're too close to the car.
Nah, he'll still eat us next to the car.
Hey! Hello?
Monster? We got 7.
Monster!
He knows we got guns.
Oh, you're right.
Hello?
Come and get us.
Hello?
Hello?
Shayna, where's the monster?
Yeah, look around. You're right.
He's just gone. He's just left.
He really is gone.
He's left the chat.
Wait, there goes Shayna.
She's trying to lead us to him.
Oh, right there, right there. I hit him once.
Yeah.
I got 4 bullets left.
Come on, monster. Let's go.
Monster man.
We need to find, go into a house and turn on the TV or something.
Shayna is a rat.
We need to go and find a house and go into.
Hello.
Turn on my TV or something.
Oh, yeah. Or fireworks or something, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, we got 6 minutes. I think we can do that. Yep. Right, here's a house. Come on, okay. Mr. Monster. Wait, fireworks right here. Boom.
Perfect. Show yourself.
It's friendly. Oh, hello. Stop me. Where you at?
Where'd you go?
Fast.
Yeah, he's quick.
Make sure to recharge your flashlight batteries so that he, you can still flashbang and get him away. Monster!
Okay. Got 5 minutes. We're good. Oh, hello, Shayna. Show us the way. Ah, TV. Thanks. All right.
I'm gonna wait right in here.
Yep, I'm in this corner right here.
Come on. You get him?
Oh my god, you suck. I have 2 more bullets.
I only have 3. He's so hard to hit.
Yeah, he's too quick.
La 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 la. Oh, I hear him. There he comes. Here he goes. I got 1 more bullet and I hit him, but it's like, they don't take very much damage.
Yeah, I got 1 more bullet too. Charlie, how many bullets do you have?
I have 3. It's hard to aim
with all of them. I don't know if we'll be able to do it, but. Monster! Hello?
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 Does the armory carry bullets?
I mean, I think you get the gun. I mean, we can go back and check.
Guns came preloaded, huh?
Yeah, I didn't see bullets. I'm out of bullets. I'm officially out of bullets now.
I can't get a good aim on it with the flashbang.
Yeah, neither.
I'm gonna go see if the armory has more bullets.
Okay, but then we might have to start going soon.
I say by the 1 minute mark, let's just go to the car.
Maybe 90 seconds.
Behind you! He's coming! I hear him running. Okay, you go.
Where'd you guys go? Oh, to the armory?
I lost you. So, wait, never mind, I found you.
There's another gun here.
I got 5 bullets. Let's go.
Alright, let's make as much noise as possible.
I got no more flashbangs, though, so let's get to the car. Oh, there he is!
No! Oh, come on!
No!
We got greedy. Yeah.
What?
Oh,
how did everyone this happen?
Killed. Everyone got killed.
She got we ran out of flashbangs. We gotta when we do that.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I could hear you calling me to come to the car, but I had the codes. And so I opened the thing and as soon as I I shot him, like he came running to the alarm. And I shot him, and then he grabbed me, so I tried to flash bang him, but I hit the wrong button, so it was on, like, my item place.
Me too.
Thing,
that
and
was
I couldn't
exactly,
shoot him.
That was exactly what happened to me, and I couldn't flash bang him.
It's hard. It's, he takes a lot of hits.
He was almost... if everyone could have stayed alive somehow, we could have got him.
He was close. Yeah, we started to kind of get it there towards the end, but that's the first time I think we've got the armory open, actually gotten weapons, and actually tried to fight back. And we did pretty good. And
I'm so glad you guys like went to the armory when I died, because I could hear you guys calling me to come to the car, but I knew I had the armory open.
We saw that you died, and then Charlie just comes running out. I got a gun.
Yeah.
And we're like, let's all get him.
I'm so glad that happened, because I was gonna be so angry if I opened the armory and then you guys were like, oh crap, Shayna died. Let's get out of here.
Legit, like back to back, Charlie died and then Jess died, and I'm like, okay, I'm going to the car. I turn around and he's right there. I'm like,
that was so quick. Must have been pissed.
When you don't have the flashbang, the flashbang is like critical. If you lose it, you're dead. You get no more extra lives.
You gotta be collecting batteries still and stuff.
Every time you use them. But that was fun. I feel good. That was always fun.
That was the first time we opened the armory, so I'm satisfied.
Yeah.
We lost, I'm satisfied.
Same. And we won one game. We drove away. I like how we like drove over trees and stuff as we went out too.
We're just like, screw it. Yeah.
And I like that so like there was only two, because I found the first like code, right? And then the second one I was just guessing. That's why you heard it go off a couple times.
And then
when it went off, it just goes off nonstop. I guessed it and I was like, screw it, dink, and then it opened. I was like, oh crap, and the like alarm was going off, and I grabbed a gun. It was crazy.
It was so funny when you were the mouse and you took us to that TV and you were like,
I was like, turn the TV on, he'll kill
it. It worked.
Oh man,
good stuff.
That was good stuff. I'm glad.
So where did you find that first code though?
It was on one of the posts in the barn.
I don't know what that first game, like, we were looking, but it was just really hard to find. It was just really, really hard to find. But I'm so glad we revisited this game. It has improved a lot. It has smoothed out a lot.
The graphics are way better.
Big graphics improvements. And like, the monster and detecting you was kind of janky before, and it could get, it was just a little wonky. But it's also early access, and, you know, that's why you gotta, you give them a break and you come back, and this is great. I think that's a good place to wrap up today. Is there perhaps a puppy?
Yeah, puppy's got to close out the stream.
Wrap up the show.
Puppy's got to close out this episode of Pup Down.
Yeah.
You're sitting on my blanket.
Stannis contributes by saying nothing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Look at her. Fashionable
look at her.
Pup.
Come here.
Look at her hoodie.
Aww.
Put her hood up.
Yeah.
Cool.
Mm. Yeah.
There you go. All right, do it.
Okay. If you want everyone to keep it tight, say a woo. Yeah, that was good.
Yay!
That's a wrap on that.
Da 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 da